Assalamualaikum everyone. I hope you are listening me in the good state of health. And today we are going to talk about the output devices. In the previous classes, as we talk about the computer system and other components of the computer system, for example, we talked about the input devices. Then we talk about the system unit, and then we talk about the storage devices. Now it's basically the main last component of the computer system, if we can say, it is the output devices, right? So what are the output devices? Output devices basically are those parts or those devices or those components of a computer which are used to display, to show the result in different ways. Means, we talked about that computer is a machine that converts data into information that then provide that information or result to us, means to the viewer. We can say information, output, and result. These are all the same thing. So when we talk about the result, how can we view the result on the computer and how can we get the information and output on the computer system? So here are the solution for that problem, output devices. We can see, we can view, we can take our output or the result, or we can say information through the output devices, right? Okay. So what are the basic, what is the basic definition? So basically output devices are those devices who shows the generated output, and it can, they can display the output or the information or the result in different ways. For example, here are three output devices. First one is monitor, then we will go for the printer, and then we will go for the speaker. So what is the meaning of different ways? For example, monitor displayed the output always on the screen, right? Monitor displayed the output always on the screen, and printer takes the output always on the paper, means a paper. And the speaker, its output always belong to audio or recordings, means voice. So in this way, we can say the output devices display the output or the information in different ways. Means one way is on the screen, other way is on the paper, and third way is in the audio form, in the voice, right? So in today's class, we will go for the monitor, and we just all talking about the monitor, okay? Okay, now we will go and talk about the monitor. So in this class, we have to cover the monitor output device. So what is the monitor? Monitor is the device which is monitoring all the information, all the results, and all the output on the computer. And it is a, it's look like a television. Okay, monitor, it's looking like a television, and it works basically like it. Means it display information on a screen. It's basically a box with a screen which shows output on the screen in the form of graphics, text, video, or we can say audio as well. Okay, this is an output device which look like a television, and the output and the information is displayed on it in the form of text and videos, images, pictures, as etc. Right? So the output which is displaying on the monitor, it is called the soft copy. What is a soft copy? Means it is a virtually available information. Means you can only see it, only you can view it on the screen. Soft copy ka ye matlab hai, k कि ये आपके पास फिजिकली एग्जिस्ट नहीं करती, मतलब आप इसको टच नहीं कर सकते, बट इट इज अवेलेबल ऑन द स्क्रीन एंड यू कैन व्यू इट. सो आई एम रिपीटिंग दैट मॉनिटर इज अ आउटपुट डिवाइस व्हिच इज अवेलेबल फॉर डिस्प्लेइंग और शोइंग द रिजल्ट and the information, or we can say output on the screen, right?
नहीं वो हमारी अभी ना 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 नगर का अपना.
Okay, now we are going to talk about the types of monitor. That how many types of monitor we use in real life or commonly. So if we talk about the ears before, we just used a box, like a big box, square box, which is called the CRT monitor, right? It's basically the same as the television, looks like same television, and these are used earlier time. बहुत पहले ये use होते थे, अभी इन्हें कोई use नहीं करता, ठीक है? CRT, and CRT stands for cathode रे ट्यूब, राइट? ये इस तरह के मॉनिटर होते थे जो पहले यूज होते थे, अब ये यूज नहीं होते. नाउ नाउअडेज वी आर यूजिंग कॉमनली एलसीडी, लिक्विड क्रिस्टल डिस्प्ले. एवरीबडी नोज अबाउट द एलसीडी ना? 6th क्लास, हैव यू सीन एनी एलसीडी एट योर होम?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. So
yes, ma'am.
Okay. It's mean you have the idea about the LCD, means liquid crystal display. So these are commonly used nowadays. It is a flat type of display which does not take much place. Okay. Then we will go for the plasma. This is the modern technology. And it is not common as these. It is not common as LCD and CRT, and it is not commonly using because it is our latest development, and we will talk about in the further lecture. Okay, in this way we have covered the types of monitor. Now I am going to show you a video about hooks alike. Okay, everybody want to see or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Okay, now I'm going to show you the video that how LCD works and how it looks alike. Here you can see it. So first of all, here are the tubes, right? ये आपको अंदर का structure बता रहा है that how a LCD works or create. Okay. Okay, in this way they are connected with each others like capsules, and then they bound with the two layers. Here you can see how they are moving in the opposite directions. Okay, in this way they all are connected together and makes a display. And then they packed with each other, and these are the colors which are available on the LCD: red, green, blue. And then they packed with the palettes and they look like this. So here is a LED monitor, right? Right. 6th class. Have you understood?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Computer chalana.
And we can see from there that how this topic is presented on the book. Now I'm going to show my book. Okay. Here you you can see the topic which we have covered today, and these are the output devices. First of all,
जी आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही सही तरह से.
ओके जी. I'm going to share my book with you so we can see all the questions from the book as well. So here you can see my book. So first of all, we will go for the page number 16, and the question you have to write, define output devices. Okay. And then we will write the answer. Devices that show, generate output are called output devices. Okay. For example, monitor, printer, and speakers. Okay. Monitor, printer.
Full paragraph.
Yes.
Full paragraph.
Yes. Full line. You have to write the question, what are output devices? And here is the answer available. Okay. Then we will go for define monitor, right? Here you can write it, define monitor. And the answer will be, monitor is an output device. It displays information on the screen, and it is the main device to see the result. And it is also known as VDU, means video display unit. Okay.
ये फिर से बताना इसका आंसर.
बेटा ये आपको व्यू हो रहा है. Okay, define monitor. Monitor is an output device. It displays information on the screen. It is the main device to see result, and it is also known as video display unit. And it will this line will come to the paper, can come to the paper, like VDU stands for, so it stands for video display unit. Okay, then we will go for to write the answer here. Types of, define types of monitor. Right, and the answer will be.
Teacher, मेरे पास इसकी एक line.
There are different types of monitors. Some of types are below. First one is CRT monitor, LCD monitor, and then we will go for plasma monitor. You just have to write the names of these.
Teacher.
Yes.
याद करनी है कि नीचे जो उन्होंने वो heading दी है वो भी याद करनी है.
जी. Okay, if you don't have a book, you can take a screenshot of the display.
Teacher, मेरे पास यहाँ से नहीं है, जहाँ से it is also known as video, ये वाली line नहीं है
मेरी book में. Okay, no problem. You can take a screenshot.
Sir, मेरी book में वो line नहीं है.
Okay, everybody have done it. Show me the thumbs up. Good. Everybody show me thumbs up so I can close the book. Very good. Okay. Okay, class, now time has been end. So in today's class, we have covered the topic of output devices, and the output device which we studied about today is monitor. And we will go for the definition, and we go for the types, and then we mark the question on the book. And in this way, okay, now you have to learn these definitions in a very well, and you have to in a very well way, and you have to learn the diagram as well. Okay. So practice, do practice it at your home. And I will take a short test in the next class. Allah Hafiz, everyone.
Yes, ma'am.